Okay, today.
Day number nine.
And what we done today?
We've been in the town and buying the rest of the materials for the roof and walls.
Yeah. So we never bought the roof and the walls itself. We bought it now together with the last delivery of sand that we need.
Yep.
So we just paid them some extra money for bringing it up. And now we don't need anything more. This is the last order. We have bought everything we need for the house. And if you're excited to know if you're on budget or over budget, time will tell, won't it?
Not,
we're already calculating, we know. But we will reveal when the house is finished how much everything costed.
Yes. And as you can see, we put the planks.
Yeah. Oh, sand down there, Aljessa. Just go down, I can't keep filming. Is Daryl home?
Yeah.
Is Daryl down?
Who's that? That's not Liam getting big.
Wrong boy, you're babysitting Liam. You're doing it wrong. Mm. Diane down?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down here and have some luck. So I think they're working hard on getting ready so they can put up the roof. And then I guess it's the balcony's turn. The house getting... So the good news is, if the weather holds up, maybe only one more week of work and the house will be finished. At least almost. Time will tell. So it's going very good here. Daryl! Come here! Come! Yeah, soon the roof comes up. After that, the walls comes up. And divide in two small walls for dividing in for two bedrooms inside. And the balcony is going fast. And door and two small windows, and the house is done. One good more week, maybe one and a half week, who knows. Hey, come here. That's Daryl, catcher of fox. Daryl the fox catcher. I have work for you. Go down again. Gallon of, gallon, right? For tuba.
Yeah.
They don't have? They only the small red one there. Is it a gallon here?
Hey,
you have bike key or you need my bike?
I have my bike.
Okay.
1 gallon or
one? Isn't that like 70 pesos, 80 pesos? They have below, right? Oh, they have? Where is the hole? Oh, there. Oh, they have.
Need to buy any
half? Half is maybe 30?
30.
Yeah, just fill up that.
Oh, that one. That.
You sure? You can pour that into there. And then bring this one. Mm. Much better. If not, they start crying. Not enough tuba. They really like their tuba. And this is not dirt, this is just dried coconut.
Yeah, that's what happened when it's tuba.
Yeah. Ooh, that's enough.
Mm.
Okay, thank you, Daryl. Whew. Yeah.
Our
last stuff arrived.
Yes, for the roof.
For the walls.
For the walls and some nails.
And not gravel, sand.
Sand.
Yeah.
Let's take a look. Whew. Done!
Another one for the viewing videos.
Lucky you! Oh yeah, strong man. Whew. Here it is, our last materials for the house.
Yeah.
Very good. Yep, no broke.
No, no.
This is good. Daryl very happy, more to carry. Let me see. Oh, so happy. Very smiling. Finally finished carrying and we bring more, huh?
Finally finished carrying wood and then?
We give you more, because we're kind. To get strong. Yeah, this is the rest.
18
cent, no, 30, 18, 18, 36. 36, yes. 18 long and 18 short.
Yeah.
There's the hardyplex. 14 ones and 19 little bit thicker for outer walls. The thin one is for the inside walls. And then we're missing two, so we need to buy a couple more, but we do it when we put up, see if it measured correctly.
Okay, nagmabasag ulan.
When we carry this, that'll be very careful because it's easily destroy. Then we carry in that, you lift it up and hold it up like that.
Yeah.
Two and two, one in front and one in back. And we carry two and two if that make it safe.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. And here comes the last of the sand we need. Very good. You should move the. Not smart to stay here now. Here it comes. Very good. That's it. Our house is complete. Just put it together. You think it will be finished by next Saturday?
Huh?
You think it will be finished by next Saturday?
It's not raining.
It's not raining.
Oh!
Anyway, not gonna be much longer than that, right? Give to him. So this, we paid them a little bit extra because they brought a lot of materials for us. So we just give them
some there's a plane.
Money for that, a tip. Thank you so much.
Nothing.
So next time I need something, I come back.
Nothing. Thank you very much.
See you next time.